Mr. Weller, she is not available. I cannot simply get her out of a fertility examination.
I'm done with you. Computer locate rig 784283. Interrupt and override. Authorization Gabe Weller, Tango Beta 3.
Sir, you cannot do that. You can't just interrupt. It worked. I'm going to... Gabe, what are you doing here?
Honey, listen to me very carefully. I need you to leave there immediately and head straight for our shuttle.
What? Why?
Just what the hell is going on here? You can't just interrupt a session.
It's back. There, back. Don't tell anyone. Just get moving.
Gabe, you're scaring me.
Don't argue. Just get to our shuttle now.
This isn't happening. It can't be happening.
No.
Weller, get your ass out of there! I don't want your wife crying about how I left your goddamn body in the mines. Now move it!
Ico, just take care of her if I don't make it. Extracting now. Weller out.
Gunship, it'll take you to the hospital.
What about the order from Tideman?
I know what I'm doing. Just shut it and get to that ship.
Thank you, Vic. I owe you. Weller out.
She's on the list, Gabe. Lexine is a key subject. She has to be terminated.
Bartlett, stay the fuck away from my wife.
Look, I don't want this any more than you do. But the difference between you and me is when an order comes down, I follow it.
The difference between you and me, Vic, is that I got a life, and I will not let you take that away from me. See you at the hospital, Vic. Let's see, do you hear me?
Gabe? I can barely hear you.
Do you see any soldiers nearby?
What? No, I can't see anything through this crowd.
Listen to me, Lexine. I need you to hide, okay? Watch out for Vic and any other soldiers. They're coming to kill you.
Okay. Okay. I'm in the psych ward now. It looks deserted.
All right, stay there. I'm coming.
Gabe, there's someone else in here. Some strange men dressed in white. It looks like they're hunting for something.
Have they seen you?
Not yet.
Good. Stay hidden. Don't let anyone see you.
Okay. I love you. Please hurry.
Strategy, Gabe. Calling your wife over an open civilian channel. Now I have a fix on her.
Thanks for the heads up, sweet cheeks. I won't do that again.
Find me. They're looking for me.
Lex, it's not safe to use this channel. Vic is tracking you with it. Who's looking for you? Other soldiers?
No. The men in white. I don't know. They're different.
Thanks for the call, Lex. I'll be there soon.
You'll be fucking dead! Hold on, honey. I'm almost there.
Weller, you can't save her! Look, you were both being played the whole time. Lexine was part of the Oracle program, a lab rat. All they needed you for was to get her pregnant.
What?
But now you're just security risks. I'm sorry, Gabe.
Subjects are to be eliminated. Follow your orders.
Whose orders, Mr. Bartlett? And which key subjects?
We have our orders, Mr. Bartlett, and we are following them.
No! Who are you? Stay away from me! Gabe! No!
Cabe Weller. His purpose is done. It could be trouble.
Quickly, while she's still alive. The outbreak will take care of him. We cannot protect her with this many servants loose.
No! Lexine!
Gabe! cry.
Warning, security lockdown. The hospital bulkheads are protected from unauthorized overrides by a standalone fuse relay.
I'm gonna have to force the airlock open from out here. Stay in the ship, you don't have a suit for the vacuum.
Gabe.
I love you.